Think and Grow Rich, one of the best-selling books in history, in the world, written in 1937 by Napoleon Hill, contracted by Andrew Carnegie, who at the time was the richest man in the world. He said, go spend a decade figuring out what real success means. But did you know this? There's two sentences in this book that have literally created a $355 million a day industry. And Forbes just said it's on its way to $1 billion a day. And guess what? It's time you become a part of it. If you're looking for another level of income, of impact, of legacy, then you're gonna wanna click the link on this page and join my dear friend and I, Tony Robbins. Yes, Tony and I are going live. First time he's done something like this for over 10 years. We're gonna pull back the curtain and show you how to get paid for a skill, for an expertise, for a hobby, for a passion that you have, make an impact, solve a problem, and get paid to do it, or even get paid for what other people know. But this is live and you're gonna miss it if you don't hurry up and reserve a spot right now. Click the link on this page.